Hi, my name is Tom Kitch. This is George, named after George Strait. George holds things for me. George, hold this book on Texas. Thank you. A lot of great singers come from Texas. George Strait, Willie Nelson, Waylon Jennings, George Jones, Mark Chestnut, and this singer here, Don Williams, from Floydada, Texas, born in 1939. Floydada is a little bit north of Lubbock, a little bit south of Amarillo. I'm sorry to say that Don Williams died in 2017 in Mobile, Alabama. He's one of my favorite American country and Western singers. When I first started listening to country in the 1980s, he was one of the first that I listened to. Because before that, it was all rock, hard rock, British rock, which I still love. I still love British rock, American rock, bands like Aerosmith and so forth. But Don Williams, and I'm going to sing what's my favorite song of his, which is Good Old Boys Like Me from 1979. It never went to number one. It was only number two. I can't believe it. He had 17 number one songs in the 1970s and 1980s. But my favorite, Good Old Boys Like Me, only number two. I also like I'm Just a Country Boy. If Hollywood Don't Need You, Honey, I Still Do. And Lord, I Hope This Day Is Good. And a lot of others. He's such a good singer. I always call him the man with the voice of velvet. He was known in country music as the gentle giant because he was a big guy. So anyhow, I'm going to sing along with the music, sing over Don, and use this music for my favorite song of Don Williams, Good Old Boys Like Me. When I was a kid, Uncle Remus would put me to bed with a picture of Stonewall Jackson above my head. Then Daddy came in to kiss his little man with gin on his breath and a Bible in his hand. He'd talk about honor and things I should know. Then he'd stagger a little as he went out the door. I could still hear the soft southern wind in the live oak trees. And those Williams boys, they still mean a lot to me. Hank and Tennessee, I guess we're all gonna be what we're gonna be. So what do you do with good old boys like me? Nothing makes the sound in the night like the wind does. But you ain't afraid if you've been washed in the blood like I was. Smell of Cape Jasmine through the window screen. John R. and the Wolfman kept me company. By the light of the radio, by my bed, with Thomas Wolfe whispering in my head. I can still hear the soft southern wind in the live oak trees. And those Williams boys, they still mean a lot to me. Hank and Tennessee, I guess we're all gonna be what we're gonna be. So what do you do with good old boys like me? When I was in school, I ran with a kid down the street. And I watched him burn himself up on bourbon and speed. But I was smarter than most, and I could choose. Learn to talk like the man on the 6 o'clock news. When I was 18, Lord, I hit the road. But it really doesn't matter how far I go. I can still hear the soft southern wind in the live oak trees. And those Williams boys, they still mean a lot to me. Back in Tennessee, Hank in Tennessee, guess I'll always be what I'm gonna be. So what do you do with good old boys like me? Yeah, what do you do with good old boys like me? Good old boys like me, Don Williams. The reference, Hank and Tennessee. The Williams boy, Hank Williams, the country singer, and Tennessee Williams, the playwright. And there's references to Thomas Wolfe, the Southern novelist. It's a great song. I love that song so much. Don Williams. Good old boys, like me. If you like my singing, my name is Tom Kitch, T-O-M-K-I-T-C-H. You can write to me on the computer at tomkitchmusic@yahoo.com, all small case letters, or you can send me a picture postcard from your hometown or from anywhere on the road to my P.O. Box 81442, San Diego, California, 92138, United States of America.